Welcome to my shop. My name is Steve. In this video, I'm going to show you how I built this honeycomb shelf unit. For inspiration, I took a road trip. Less than a mile from my house is a state park visitor center, and I got to see how the experts build honeycombs. I even saw the queen, and here's what I saw. From that short field trip, I think we humans have it all wrong. Honeycombs are supposed to go like this, but that's not very useful for us for shelves. So we put them like that. I hope I did this honeycomb justice for to the experts, and let's get to the build. Okay, I weigh about 210 pounds. And I'm going to apply all my weight to this sample piece, the moment arm. From the center of this to that point is about 1.5 to 1.75 inches. Whatever that relates to in metric, I don't know. I'm just doing this by eye. So I'm applying all my weight to it. And I think if I stomped on it, it could break. But I did hear a small creak, so this joint may be flexing, but it held up to my weight. I think it's plenty strong for the application that I'll be using on these shelves. First thing I'm going to do is cut the double miter on one end. I've got my cut list up, how many I need of each part. And other than the three part C pieces, all of these require at least one double miter. I'm on the tight domino setting. This is all tight. I'm heavy on this side. This should not fit. It doesn't. Just going to use this micro adjust here. There's a 64th. Actually, one full revolution is 1/32nd, so. I thank you for watching. If you've got any questions or comments, please feel free to post them. And we'll catch you on the next one. Thanks for watching.